Good afternoon mga kapamilya, and again, welcome to my channel. So this afternoon guys, as part of our challenge, because we agreed early this morning that we will have our non-verbal expression after the day one of our NSET. So yeah, so after the day one of NSET, so ako una yung I accept the challenge. So what's my fill-in? Yeah, based on my non-verbal expression, so no words, no? So my feeling is yeah, something like di na lang ako explain kamo na yung kuan. Something like wala na ako gisulti, pero something questionable to siya kay ganina, na worry me sa among mga passwords. Yeah, so let's proceed to the ever beautiful, equally beautiful mom Armenia. What's your feeling in non-verbal expression? What's that feeling? What's that feeling, ma'am? Feeling?
Kanang galibog.
Yeah, galibog si ma'am Armenia. Siguro sa mga sites or sa mga puntahan niya ng mga links ganinang buntag. So let's proceed to the working mom, Ma'am Charity. Yeah, non-verbal feeling, non-verbal expression. Tumaas ang kilay. What's that?
Of course, na-retrieve ako ang kwan. Demet ko mo ang
dyan. Okay, so paas noo. Na-retrieve iya ang kwan. 0365 account. How about Ma'am Liza? No, may pagka-strip. No? Ay, happy na ito siya. Sorry kayo guys, kay wala mong nakita ang iyahang ko ang lipstick because we adhere the IATF protocol, no, to have our face mask. So, Ma'am Liza is happy this morning because she was able to bring all the stuff from Kalikanan Elementary School and joining us. And the product, of course, very nice. We have our kanang background. Of course, my very, you know, best friend since then. So, bago namin nakita, Ma'am Lidamo, what's your feeling? What?
Lagot ko, kaba ko ka-register.
Ah, sige raw. Wala mang goy deped email si Ma'am Lidamo. So, don't you worry, ma'am, because you will be acknowledged, no? Using your personal email. So, now let's proceed to Sir Roy Jen. What's your feeling today?
Feeling blessed.
Okay, blessed. Blessed. Why? Because we learn a lot, no? We learn a lot of kuan kanang insights, new insights, new learnings that we will be able to kuan kanang to share or partake or unsa ba dira to our atong professions, to our students, sila. Ingon pa si Sir Mark si kanina nga too long sa to, too much long. we lost. So hindi dapat mataas Ma'am Armenia, ha? Baka mawala.
Dapat
smart. What is smart from Norso students? Smart meaning specific,
measurable,
attainable, result-oriented, and time-bounded. Oh, di ba Ma'am Shene student? Norso, Bayawan campus man, main man.
Na ada. Ayaw
ko sinker daw smart. Joke lang. I'm just kidding. So thank you for watching, kapamilya. This is the end of our day one NSET. So kung bago pa lang kayo sa aking channel, don't forget to subscribe. Just search Raymart Peranco. And don't forget to hit the notification bell for you to be updated sa mga videos na aking i-upload. So sabayan nyo ako guys, and bye for now.